Jump ball possession, Eastside College Prep. Court violation.
Thank you.
We have a jump ball, Rolling Hills possession. Correction, Eastside College. Fouls on Eastside College number one, Brianna Bay. The Rolling Hills on the free throw line is Macy Piccolo. Jump ball possession for Rolling Hill. foul was on number 13, Macy Kellett. Possession to Eastside College Prep. The foul was on number 4, Mina Tamalu, at the free throw line, Melissa Maxey. For Rowing Hills, now entering the game, number 22, Natalie Valval. Mina Tavalu. This is number two, Alyssa Maxey. Now entering the game, number 24, Kai Nickerson. The foul is on number two, Alyssa Maxey, at the free throw line after making the basket, shooting one. Number five, Kayla Tahoffey. Lane violation. Roll the heels, press basketball. Jump ball, possession for Eastside College Prep. Foul was on number 12, Dee Franklin, at the free throw line, Madison Yamada. For the Panthers, now in number 4, Mina Hamalu. Thank you. Fouls on number 11 of Eastside College, Zia Gabriel at the free throw line, number 21, Madison Yamada. Number 45 entering the game for Eastside College, Julian Davis. Fouls on number 14, Kiki Humphrey, at the free throw line, is facing McCullough. Was on number 4, Mina Tamalu, at the free throw line, Aubrey Serino.
Waiting for the countdown. 1, 2, 1!
21, Madison Yamada. The foul was on number 13, Mason Pekala. At the free throw line, number 11, Zion Gabriel. Thank you. basket by number two, Alyssa Maxey. Fouls on number 13, Macy McCauley. At the free throw line, Mina Tamalu. Number 10, entering the game for Rolling Hills, Aubrey Serino. Fouls on number 15, Nega Schrapp. Zion Gabriel shooting two. For Rolling Hills, number two, Alyssa Maxey, and number zero, Lauren Tsuji. Fouls on Eastside College Prep's number 12, D.D. Franklin. Number 2, entering the game, Kayla Mayer. Out of Eastside College Prep's basketball. Fouls on number 11, Zion Gabriel. Was on number one, Brianna May at the free throw line, Macy Piccolo. Franklin and Humphrey now back in the ballgame for Eastside College. Correction, the basket was made by number two, Alyssa Maxey. Fouls on number 14 of Eastside College, Kiki Humphrey. At the free throw line, shooting two, Alyssa Maxey. Fouls on number 10, Aubrey Serino. Kiki Humphrey shooting two. Fouls on number 45, Jillian David. At the free throw line, Naya Stroud. I want to let everybody know that after the game, there'll be a quick presentation of awards for both teams.
Yeah. students today?
Demonstrating positive character and sportsmanship are. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from Eastside College Prep, number 5, Katie Tapafi. And now, for the champion, Eastside College Prep. Congratulations for an outstanding basketball season for the champions, Eastside College.